Stay out of your way.
Door after all.
When the mood strikes me.
They're listening. You may have questions, but I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. Illumination is important. Especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. Good. Now do me a favor, boy, and fetch that bottle of Spaceside. You can watch me drink it while we talk.
Every rich criminal I've looked into gets out of doing time at Blackgate. Why'd you serve yours?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by who?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. Powers Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're fine sending me there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, did you get that?
Sounds like Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Think he's trying to set you up?
That seems likely. But if Penguin believes the Court of Owls is real, we want to at least investigate the possibility.
All right. I'll bring up what I can on the court.
Awesome. Thanks.
Belfry here. Has anyone heard from Alfred? He went out and, you know me, I worry.
Again? Maybe he's just sick of us.
Not funny. He said he was going out for a walk to meet Jacob Kane.
You're younger than I thought.
This late? He knows how dangerous this city is.
Alfred's got guts, but I'd appreciate knowing he's okay out there.
Read my mind.
Check things now, so use it.
I need information.
All right, all right! Just don't tell anyone I snitched.
Got it. Thanks. Got it. There you are, Alfred.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun. You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, find anything useful on the court?
The Court of Owls. A secret society as old as Gotham itself. Run the city behind closed doors. According to the old poem, anyway.
Controlling the city, huh? If they're for real, they're super good at keeping it secret.
If this all-powerful court really is out there, they might be the ones getting all those creeps out of Blackgate. Which means they've been getting away with murder for centuries.
Got it. Hopefully the Powers Club can tell us more.
The evidence board has been updated. I do believe we have a guest.
Is that a cat? How did a cat get past our security protocols?
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Have you actually seen it?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I wonder what cats like to eat. Maybe one of the others can pick up some food on patrol. A cat in the belfry. Huh. I'm going to read everything I can so it doesn't scratch me.
recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff inside Blackgate routinely ignore infractions that take place within prison walls.
Belfry, I'm at the Powers Club. It's something.
That house is at least a century old and had who knows how many renovations. The blueprints we have on file are catastrophically out of date.
So we're going in blind. Fantastic. I'm in.
Good. We'll be here.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
The poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
All right. Now I can rummage in peace. AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else it can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's gotta be a way to open it.
Give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad.
Hey. Where do you think you're going, Nightwing?
I'm gonna tear you apart. Nightwing! Yeah! Hamstring!
He's up! Now!
Oh, we got a runner! Taking a shot! Get it together! Wanna see what you're made of?
Bit on the nose, as it were. And done. Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go. Hidden staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. That did something.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. Belfry, whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real. Wonder how deep this goes.
Things we could have done. His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, Maddie. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, Maddie. We need to get you to safety.
Scary artifacts scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Kill the intruders first. Then you can think about the rewards.
blood did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment. The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
It's easy.